All right, Lord of Dust. There we go. We're 91K away from 20. After 20.
Inquisitor Noman waits for you near the entrance, an
Actually
irritated scowl on his
waited
face.
from this point to start updating.
Nobis, stay
Uploading, I
near
mean.
me.
That time I just updated like some level 2 stuff.
Their souls are cleansed. However, there may be more of them. We must press on. I shall go this way and dispatch the rest of this filth. You go the other way and do the same. Novice, come with me.
Oh, he's 1,000.
Scuff marks around the bookshelf on the right, as if it had been moved frequently. In the center of this room stands a bloodstained. What unspeakable acts have been performed there? The novice who accompanied Noman lies on the ground in the hallway ahead. Begins to look more like a dark and sinister temple, and less like an empty warehouse.
Wait.
dank chill pervades the lower level. A woman's voice drifts up from somewhere below. She speaks Norman's name, and the inspector himself replies.
You will do no such thing. The Silver Flame has caused enough trouble. Soon nothing I can say will throw them off the scent. No, you will stay here and see that no one gets by. I will go below and assist our guest.
Feel like I missed a lot of it'd be 70 something. Did I miss that much? Right in front of a guy. Oh, 72. There we go.
Visitor Noman stands next to a strangely confident-looking drow. They seem to be finishing some elaborate and unholy...
What? Surprised I am not who you thought I was? I should have killed you at the start. This is nothing, my friend, a nuisance. The ritual is underway, and the Silver Flame is powerless to stop it. So pray, shall we continue?
Mm-hmm, we should.
Now, give yourselves, my children. Give to the glory of our cause. Stand aside! Let my minions kill this filth!
Yeah. Alright, see you next one.